always want the 3 points to you going into any game. So a bit frustrating not in the dressing room not to have got all three.
Yeah, definitely. But I mean, it is important that we don't lose the game. Obviously, it keeps the run going. We're still unbeaten in however many now. Is it six? So Tiz said in there, you know, in the past, maybe when we conceded, we might have conceded another one. So to keep it at one and then to keep ourselves in the game, there's still positives to take from it.
That's right. I mean, we come out of March, three wins, two draws, and obviously a draw at the back end of February as well. Like you say, six unbeaten. So it does make April, there's still a lot on April, isn't there, let's face it?
Yeah, there's still a lot to play for. I mean, you see how quick the picture can change. So we've just got to keep working hard, keep trying to churn out performances and try and get some points on the board ultimately.
On the match in particular, the first 15 minutes or so, it felt like we were just well in control. It was just it seemed like a matter of time before we scored, and then they wouldn't have scored.
Yeah.
Funny old game, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Each team at this level is dangerous to when they play to their own strength. So I think us dominating the ball is what we like to do, and then them hitting us on a break is typical of how they play away. It knocked us for six, really, that goal. We need to regroup quickly. And I thought we had a decent first half, to be fair, the goal aside. So, disappointing, yeah.
Yeah, obviously we had to kind of like knuckle down and just, like you say there, stop it from becoming any worse and kind of regathered in the second half, really. And the goal, when it came, was probably good value for it, and could have been all 3 points as we took on one of those late chances as well.
Yeah, the goal was great. He had loads of time, didn't he? But sometimes they're the hardest ones, you know, when you've got a decision to make on where to put it. So great credit to Al, that was a great finish. And it did feel like it was coming, and thankfully we got one. Disappointing not to get another, but you know, we take it and we move on, unfortunately. Yeah.
There was that flashpoint right at the end of the game. I must admit, in the press box, one or two of us didn't know what had happened, but Tom Nichols showing a straight red. Did you have a view of that? I know you were here on the bench.
Not really, no. I seen the referee waltz over and I thought he looked like he was going to be in trouble. A bit of frustration from Tom, I think. Obviously, he'll be disappointed. He apologised to everyone in there. So he's going to be a big loss, yeah, because he's a good player. Yeah, I thought that was in, to be honest. That's what I like to do. I like to get shots off. And, you know, I was happy with myself first half. Well, looking back now, I was, obviously. You don't have time to really reflect at half time. But, you know, overall, maybe a little bit disappointed I couldn't keep that going in the second half. But, you know, it's the first one, like you said, so bad me time in, it's not great. It wasn't where I wanted to be, but you know, I'll keep working hard, and hopefully the full 90 performances will come sooner rather than later. Yeah.